thank you so, so much. I just have to start there first. Thank you so, so much. To be receiving the Gentlewoman of Promise Award, like, I'm so honored to be acknowledged, to be awarded, and to be accepted as a trans woman of color in today's society is extremely rare. So to be, I just look around this room and I'm just so, so thankful, because when I look back and think about where I was 10 years ago, I would have never believed that this would have been possible. I didn't write a speech, so this is straight off the dome, but I figured that that's how it would be more sincere, because it's coming from my heart. I just want to make a difference. I just want trans youth and gay youth or anyone to feel comfortable in the skin that they're in. You should never feel ashamed for being who you are. You should never feel scared for living your truth. If in any way that I can assist in that, I'm really taken back at this moment right now. I'm so, so thankful. Thank you so much to the Gentlemen's Bar, to G Smalls, to everyone. This is just the beginning, and I'm so proud, because when I look around this room and see so many people who have gone through all the same struggles, maybe more, maybe less, maybe different, but we have all struggled to get to this point. And look at us now. This is the most beautiful, beautiful gathering of individuals that I have ever seen. And I'm not just seeing it because this is my home. And I'm so thankful for each and every one of you. I'm so thankful to be rewarded. And I'm so looking forward to the future, because we will never stop fighting. Come on.
Congratulations to you guys as well. So, thank you. Okay, I'm sorry.